Welcome to online classes, students. So as we all know that on the date of 19 September 2020, your EVS test 2, right, assessment test 2 is going to be held. So students, let's do the revision first, because the revision is most important for us. I know this one is we are going to start it again, and this one is our second revision video. So yes, the chapter 8 and 9 will come in your test. The first question is, the plants with thick trunk are called dash. Now you all know that which kind of plants having thick trunk, right? Which kind of plants having thick trunk? So the answer is here with the highlighted yellow, that is tree. So please remember, which kind of plants having thick trunk? They are tree. Okay, now come to next. Here is, which kind of plants have a long lifespan? Now, as we are humans, we having a, and in comparison of the animals, we having a long lifespan. They have only 30 or 14 years to live, but we can live about 200, 150, 100. So this one is on us, that how we, the lifespan of our, okay, lifespan of our. At the same, which kind of plants having a long lifespan, that is tree. So you can see the highlighted tree. The first is the A answer. Remember, there are four options. You have to take the one answer. Okay, you have to click choose the one answer. If you choose the correct one, then you will get one mark. If you correct the incorrect one, that means zero. Okay, so please remember that. And yes, next is, I have a thin body. I have a thin body, woody stem. Who am I? So now we can learn by this sentence, that is, that particular plant is thin and they having a woody stem. So who is that? What kind of plant is this? So we have option A as tree, B as herbs, C as shrubs, and D as none. So which one is the perfect answer? Yes, this C, shrubs. Having a thin body, okay, with a woody stem. These are shrubs. So hope you are learn it properly. Now come to next. This there is, which kind of plants are smaller than trees? Which kind of plants are smaller than trees? So the shrubs, again, the shrubs are smaller than trees. The example of shrubs, if you want to learn, that is rose, jasmine, tulsi. So these all are shrubs. Okay, now the next is, which kind of plants add flavors to food? Now we have to learn about the which kind of plants, those who gave us flavor in our food. So which one is correct? The tree, neem, coriander, or climbers? Which one is the perfect answer for us? That is coriander. Okay, coriander give us flavor to our food. Okay, now come to next. The next one is 7. Dash are usually cultivated in state like Karnataka and Maharashtra. Now if we learn properly, then we know that which kind of plants are cultivated in Karnataka and Maharashtra. So highlighted one is Banaras, which means C answer is correct. So learn it, that where, which kind of plants are cultivated. So where the mangoes are cultivated, apples are Himachal Pradesh and Kashmir, mangoes are cultivated in West Bengal, Bihar and UP, right? So we can learn from this that how we are, in which place we usually, which kind of plants usually cultivated, okay? So this one is our answer is C, bananas. Now students, this one is, plants with very weak stems are called dash. Which kind of plants having weak stems? So which kind of plants having weak stems? Trees, herbs, creeper, or climbers? So which have which one having weak stems, very weak stems? The creepers. Why? We know that trees having long lifespan and thick trunks. And then we learn that herbs, herbs are very tiny small creatures. They having their stems, but creepers, they don't have strong stem like them. Okay, so that's why they having very weak stem. The answer is creeper. So if you want to see that which kind of creeper we are talking about, right, so you can see the video of our chapter. Okay, so you can learn from the pictures. Now this one is the ninth question is, plants help in dirty soil. Which kind of thing they help? Conserving, in herbs, or in saline, or none? Which one is the perfect answer for us? So the first answer, A, is perfect answer for us, that is conserving. Why? Because the plants help in conserving the oil, which means to save the oil, okay, soil. Okay, how they are doing, what they are doing, they are saving that soil. Okay, that's why conserving is the right answer. Now the next is, 10th is, provide plants. Plants provide us dash, fiber and medicine. The two things are given to us and one thing we have to find out. So which one is our right answer? The A is wood, B is cloth, C is ice, D is none. So which one is perfect answer? So if the medicine is done, right, fiber is done, so we can learn that the cloth is not the thing which is provided by plant. They provide us, but the wood is the perfect answer for this. You can learn from your book, okay? All these things are related to your chapters, based on your chapters. So yes, student, please watch this video very carefully, because one of these questions will come in your test. So this one is your revision. Now 10 is done. Now come to 11. In 11th question, you can learn which kind of trees are usually cultivated in Uttar Pradesh. Okay. Now we have to learn that which kind of trees are usually cultivated in Uttar Pradesh. So which kind of cultivated in Uttar Pradesh is, as I have earlier said to you, that is mangoes. Not only in Uttar Pradesh, in Bihar and West Bengal also. If someone asks from you that, please tell me where the mango trees are cultivated. So you can easily say that yes, here is the answer. Bihar, UP and West Bengal are the mainly states which cultivated the mangoes. Now, 11th is done. Come to 12th. Now, which tree known as tree of life? Which tree known as tree of life? If you learn this about these special trees, we learn about these special trees. Which kind of special tree have in your book? That is baobab and redwood tree and a banyan tree, right? So these three special trees we have learned. And yes, what is the specialty in between them? We also learn about it, that baobab tree approximately save 1 million, water into it. So that's why the which tree known as special tree, that is baobab. Okay, so the answer is A. Now the next is 13. Which tree can grow 360 feet or more? Which means you have to learn that which one is the tallest one. You can see the 360 feet. A normal human being, if I said a maximum height of a normal human being is 7 to 8, right? 7 to 8 or 9, we can say. Suppose. But that tree is, that tree having 360 feet, that is, that is not practically, we can think how much long it is. So that's why, which tree is the tallest tree in the world? The second answer. The 14th answer also we are going to get from this one, that is redwood tree. Dash tree is the tallest tree in the world. Which one is the tallest tree in the world? That is redwood. Why? Because of they can grow 360 feet or more. So this one is our answer, students. 13 is done. 14 is done. Now come to 15. Now the third special tree we learn in facts, right? In India, I am 250 years old Indian tree. Who am I? So we should learn about it, that which tree living from 250 years, which kind of tree it is. So yes, C is the answer is Banyan Tree. Banyan Tree is located in Kolkata. Okay, that is 250 years old Indian tree. So you have to remember this one. Now come to 16th one. The 16th one is related to leaves now, which means plants and their leaves we are learning and revising. So this one is about leaves, as we have done our part of plants. Now come to leaves. Leaves get their green color from dash. How they getting their color? They are getting their color from chlorophyll. So this one is our answer. The which one is? The B is our answer. So please students, please learn these kind of questions which are related to your book chapters. So you should learn your chapters properly, every word properly, so that you can easily take your answers. Okay. Now 16 is done. That leaves get their color from where? They are getting their color from chlorophyll. This one is done. Now during autumn season, I forgot to write the season. Don't worry. During autumn season, plants turn dash. What they do? What they turn? How they turn? Okay, so many questions are there. But we have to learn that during autumn season, plants turn dry. In the spring season, they become green. Okay, and the red is a color of any plant, not a turning point, you can say. Okay, so it's a dry, become dry and pale in the season of autumn season. Okay, which one? The plants one. Now this one is the also important for us. The 18th question is, by which kind of process, by which kind of process the plants make their food? Which kind of process they make their food? As we are human beings, we are making our food by our hands, with the help of vegetables, with the help of fruits, right? So many things we have in from our nature. As the same, the plants are also living being, and they having so many things, as they having also system like us, right? So they are using the process of photosynthesis for making the plants food. Okay, so you can see by which kind of process the plants make their food, by photosynthesis. Okay, so this one is our answer. Now there is a jumble word for you, that is correct me, which means you have to correct that spelling. Okay, the spelling is given to us and we have to correct it. So there are four options for us. Now the four option we having, but only one word having proper meaning, proper spelling, that is jasmine, which means A is our correct answer. Okay, now this one is perfect. Now come to the vein center of a leaf. Now the vein center of a leaf is called dash. The center mark of that leaf. Okay, so you can open your chapter 8 and you can see which one is the center vein. So simply that is known as midrib. Okay, you have to learn this one. So which one is known as which thing? Okay, what is blade, what is stomata? So you have to learn all these things. Okay, now the next one is, which species are known as tiny organisms? Jasmine, ermine, clayne, okay, canny, and bacteria. We having four things we have here, and we have to learn that which one is the perfect answer for you. So D is the perfect answer. Why? Because bacterias are small tiny organisms in this world. So we should learn about it, that which one is the tiny organism. So done. Now here is, birds and fish use their dash to move in a particular direction. What they do, students? They having tail, they have a mind, they have head, they have none. What they do for move? They take help of their tails to move in a particular direction. So we can see 22 questions are done for our revision. The next one we will do, the next one is the same. We have done this one earlier, so no need to do again and again, but try to watch this video so you can see dash feather keeps body birds warm, which kind of feathers, that is brown feathers, and then which kind of animal having padded feet. So which kind of animals having padded feet, that is cat. How do animals move? They are moving on their legs. Which kind of voice coil have? Which kind of voice coil have? That is melodious. Okay. So how do the dogs are showing their affection towards us? By waving our tail. So that's all for today. Thank you, students. Hope you will do better in your test. Best of luck. Have a good day.